President Joe Biden set to highlight his economic plan in a speech today. This is taking place as fights over the debt ceiling and long-term spending heat up on Capitol Hill. This plan will likely directly contrast Republicans' efforts and does not have much of a chance of passing on Capitol Hill.
All right, that's what I got for you, folks. Dallas.